I want to be free from grief and strife and live.